So, finding a posture that is comfortable and helps you stay alert with a certain uprightness, a certain dignity and ease. Adjusting your posture so that you're comfortable. Feeling your breathing, your lungs and chest rising and falling. Your eyes open or closed. Committing to the present, staying in the present. Letting the present be enough. Without a need to chase after anything. Allowing sensations to flow through awareness. Allowing sounds to flow through awareness while you remain present. It's okay to have thoughts arise, feelings, images, little fantasies. Just see if you can help yourself stay aware of your body and not get carried away by any distractions. And if you do get carried away, just come back. But otherwise, see what it's like to rest in a feeling of simply being. Breath after breath. In this meditation, I'm going to preview three fundamental ways to engage your mind, three fundamental ways to practice. The first of these is simply being with whatever you're experiencing as it is, letting it be. So as you stay aware of your body, let your mind open wider and wider. allowing whatever is passing through awareness to do so, without resisting anything or following after anything. Simply being a kind of space through which experiences pass. Staying alert and aware while also allowing everything to appear in awareness as it does. You can find a sense of openness that feels grounded, unshaken. Full of ease. You're welcome to continue with this first mode of practice, letting be, simply being with experience. I'm going to shift, though, into the second mode, which is about letting go, including in a meditative context, here and now. So if you like, you might bring a particular mindfulness to the feeling of letting go physically in your body as you exhale. You can also gently scan yourself and let go of any tension or contraction. Let go of any tense or pressured feelings inside. Or even if you like, you can explore more broadly the sense of continuously releasing the present as it passes right through our fingers, instant after instant after instant. Keeping it simple, staying with the basic, simple sense of letting go. Maybe there are some worries in the back of your mind or somehow woven into your thinking about a situation. If it's helpful for you in this meditation, you can focus on letting go of those worries, letting go of any contractions in your body, letting go of fears. Perhaps in rhythm with exhaling, letting go. As you release, you may experience a spaciousness, a clearing away. And then in the third great way to engage your mind, you can also let in. You can receive into yourself and even replace what you've released in gentle ways that are not about grasping. For example, can you experience receiving as you inhale, letting in to your body the gifts of countless green growing things? Feeling the okayness of receiving as you inhale. You can also gently invite or find already within yourself some feelings of warm-heartedness, compassion, kindness, friendliness. In fact, you can focus on feelings of warm-heartedness, in the broad sense, love as an object of attention in your meditation, becoming increasingly absorbed in these warm-hearted feelings as you receive them into yourself and absorb them into your own being. And however you like, there might be other qualities to open to and let in. Perhaps a simple feeling of peacefulness and calm. Maybe letting in a sense of gratitude. Perhaps letting in some insight. Not working at this, staying with a meditative feeling while you receive and find good things for yourself. And then you can relax any deliberate efforts to let in or let go, and simply rest in letting be for the remainder of this meditation, with sometimes, often quite briefly, it will feel appropriate to let go of something for a few seconds, or to let in something also for a few seconds, and then return to the simple sense of being in the present, allowing, opening here and now.